are you, man?
Good.
Good to see you.
Good. Hey, we already done, man. Just took one take.
You're done?
His first take was damn near perfect.
One take or
not? I'm like a parrot. I listen to a repeat all the way here. Half of me wants a cold beer.
Yeah, that's a cold hard truth. I remember being on a bus in Cincinnati, Ohio, and we were hopping off the bus and just basically finished a song that we all hated and walked off the bus, and I looked at Josh and I said, do you want to go get a bite to eat or go shoot basketball or something? He said, man, half of me wants a cold beer and so does the other half. We both laughed at each other because I'd never heard it put that way. Went back on the bus and wrote this song and lived with it that night and throughout the whole weekend and just thought how awesome it would be to have a feature on this song. My brain went straight to Riley.
Great song, fun song, and I'm on board with any kind of beer drinking song. Yeah. It worked out good, man.
So we both used the same producer, and Riley drove up from Alabama one day, and we sat there and sang this song. And I remember Riley did a couple takes, and I remember you looking at us and being like, what do y'all think? And I thought you had it, you already nailed it on the first time. And that's why we left that line.
Well, I don't get any better the more takes we do.
There's a line at the very end of the song where Riley, what do you say?
Well, yeah, we sang the last line together.
That's right.
That was the only line we sang really together. And I said, I think it sounds good, but I can't tell if it's because you're on it or not. And you just left it in there, so that's in there.
But I've been doing this song live, I guess, for maybe 6 or 7 months, and just that hook, it's just such a simple way to say we got work to do, but we'd rather drink beer anyway.
Well, it was
a really fun process.
That'll work.
Something at the end of it, the other half does too.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, for sure.
Try that. Half of me wants a cold beer. Yeah, that's a cold heart.